guys, Jimmy Making It Work here. What's inside a Ford satellite antenna? This came from the good folks at the Ford factory and is made in China. We're going to open it up and take a look. Get the soldering iron hot so we can get that cover off of there. Had to get the mini torch out, the Milwaukee didn't have the oomph, absorbed too much heat. Simple circuit board, small chip, module, that's about what I expected. Nothing too crazy, no transformer parts. What would we do without the Chinese? Obviously, we would have no satellite, I guess.